song was on our second record. And I felt that it didn't, it's just not conducive to what we do these days, you know what I mean? But then I sent it over to Dallas, and he came up with this, and so here we go.
Yeah.